Bottoms up carry is a versatile exercise that serves as another carry variation, but it's also a really good arm carry exercise to establish optimal shoulder blade position and mechanics. And so to promote good shoulder blade positioning, you want to start 90 degrees. From there, you're going to open up your elbow and go up just a tad. After that, you're going to walk forwards for the prescribed amount of yards. Once you get there, you'll switch hands and come back.